told you it's too big. I gave up my pole for Josh. Where's the net?
It's in the room.
I'm staying on.
In the back, right on the tailgate.
No, it's not.
On the other side of the truck.
Why? I don't know how to do that.
I can't stop it.
I know. I felt it.
This is a must. He's probably over by that dock. Are you recording it?
Yeah, trying.
You can put the net down and record me for a while, so you can wait in the
okay.
There. Here I am, like, I couldn't stop it.
Is he coming back in?
If you want to say that.
Yeah, I would have lost his fish. He's coming. I see it.
Yeah, I'm
picking up. Tell me when you get the net.
Alright,
there he goes again.
That was about a 6-7 pound bass I had on the line on the other one.
Oh yeah, I was trying to record you on that one, and then this one got hit. Good. Ha! I hooked it. Yeah. Here he comes again. Is he headed out? I don't see it.
I'm gonna drag a little bit. I can hoist him a little bit.
Don't lose it after all this.
He's tired
now. Oh, there you go.
I'm on the
top. That really stuck.
In the water, he should come up.
Huh?
You got up top before?
No. Yeah, look at it. I'll never be able to get him in.
Man, he ran like really hell over there. He gets by the net.
Oh, no, I'm gonna take a picture. Oh, wait, you're gonna get the hook out.
Really?
Really?
Well, guys, first big cat of the day.
Okay.